We have climbed every obstacle, every single mountain to get to this one point. But it is finally time to beat the gym leader of Varidian City. But before we get started, I'm Sleepwalk Stalker. This is my Let's Play of Let's Go Pikachu, and there's one other message I need to share. This video is sponsored by Cinnabar Island's Pokemon Center. Again, look how much I'm enjoying using their services. All the grade A care your Pokemon will ever need, and all at the press of a button. This is Cinnabar Island's Pokemon Center. Please use it today. So, we have, after that short message, we will fight Giovanni. And what better Pokemon to start off with than the Pokemon that started it all, our Sparky. Okay guys, let's do this. Man, there's an Oranberry in there, why can't we have those in this game? An Oranberry. Welcome to my hideout. It shall be so until I can restore Team Rocket to its former glory. But you have found me again, so be it. This time, I'm not holding back. Once more then, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest You're not the greatest trainer, otherwise you would be in the Elite Four. You're just the gym leader. So, ha. Huh. So, he sent out his Dugtrio. Go, Kabutops. Well, that's a bit annoying, but it's okay. Scald, dig, scald. Okay, it's Kabutops knocked out. This. Come on, Rhydon. Do this drill run. And it's knocked out. I think Rhydon will outspeed Nidoqueen, so drill run, Rhydon, drill run. Never mind, you can go die. Yeah, Pidgeot. Let's go with Pidgeot. Now Pidgeot can just mirror move and use Earthquake. This is gonna be good. Never mind, this is gonna be terrible. It honestly doesn't matter. roost. Mirror move. I actually want to read what Mirror Move says. Is that a static? What is that? Okay. I guess it's random. I don't know what it is. Now that Pidgeotto's fully healed up, Pidgeot's fully healed up. Oh, Giovanni just clicks on that. That's the funny part. Okay. Mirror move one more time. At this point, I wonder if I do more damage if I don't use mirror move. Roost. No, no, how much does this heal? Okay, half its maximum HP, that's good. That means it heals 73 HP every time. Okay, let's do this. Air slash! Oh yeah, I forgot that does that. I remember how annoying I do this with Togekiss. How did I forget I put air slash on Pidgeot? Pidgeot's our savior. Keep battling because we can. Can I just flinch crush his entire team? That's what I did to Red. Okay. I mean, when I fought Red in Ultra Sun and Regular Sun and Moon, I just use a Togekiss and flinch his entire team every single time. Okay, now it's kind of faster. Oh yes, Pidgeot. Okay, this strategy is kind of pointless, so it's bag. Revive. I still haven't revived them, this is bad. Oh, it toughs it out again! Roost! Hard Mega Drain. And knocked out his Rhydon. He has the Nidoking. It's annoying. We'll stick with it. I just dig, hopefully he doesn't have an Earthquake. Yes, he has an Earthquake, that's just great. Hopefully he doesn't use Earthquake again. If he uses Earthquake, we do. Yes! It's like he probably does exactly what I tell him to do. Used Earthquake. I told him not to use Earthquake. Isn't that just great? Okay, I think I know what to do. Charizard has Wing Attack. Okay, I'm not risking that. Okay, so I'm gonna send out Gloom. And I'm gonna revive Pidgeot. If Gloom survives, it's fun. Okay, Gloom survived. That's even more fun now. My Maxim might as well revive Pidgey Tops. Gloom thinks. That's just great. And now, Pidgeot comes out onto the scene. He uses Mirror Move and completely destroys this competition. Now that is just evil! It survives by 1 HP. Now, this is the only instance I ever had to use a Hyper Potion. Yeah, I have so many and forgot I had them. It uses Poison Jab again. Air Slash. Okay, I'm pretty sure Pidgeot can take another. If you finish one more time, that'd be great. Done it! Okay. I'm pretty sure you're outsped by Nidoking, so... Scald him! That was pointless. I use Charizard, who's barely... He barely gets damaged by that. Mega Evolution. And use Dragon Rage. Mega Charizard Wise is much better. Actually, he definitely did not have more than 40 HP. So... And we beat Giovanni! That was truly an intense fight. I've got 8,000. Yet again, I am defeated. As proof of your victory, here is your Earth badge. The police force of universe! An Earth badge makes all Pokemon obey you, regardless of how high their level is or who originally caught them. As proof of your mastery as a Pokemon trainer, with it you can challenge the Pokemon League. And this TM, a gift for a trainer who dares to challenge the Okay, we got Earthquake. I made it, a very long time ago, back when I ran this gym, far too long ago. I can't face my followers after being defeated like this. Team Rocket is, as of today, Team Rocket is finished. You weren't going to say disbanded. I can't believe it. As for myself, I shall dedicate my life to Pokemon training again. Let us meet again someday. Farewell. We beat Giovanni! One of the hardest fights in this game so far. So guys, with that, I'll see you all next episode.